Hi, it's Rob, and welcome to Rob's Lost Song. So when you're an artist like Sheryl Crow, over the years you're going to have numerous hits. And radio's going to pick the biggest hits, the most familiar hits, the three or four cuts that just are ubiquitously, is that a word? I'm not sure it's a word, but ubiquitously associated with an artist. A lot of the other stuff is going to get swept over to the side. And that's the rule, not the exception. Look at Bruce Springsteen. Look at U2. Look at Madonna. You could even look at Pink and Katy Perry today. Their songs that they had that were hits 2 or 3 years ago, the radio's just not playing anymore. And they might not ever again. It's just how it goes. With Sheryl Crow, one of those songs is Anything But Down from 1998's The Globe Sessions. It was a big adult hit going to number 7 on the AC charts, stalled out on the top 40 charts at number 49. The song's lyrics are a little bit dark and cold, and, well, so is the video. The video reminds me very much, it seems to be shot, at least visually, in a CSI motif from the late 90s, early 2000s, you know, when they tended to filter stuff with greens and blues and darks. It's also very cold. And Sheryl Crow herself around this time did some press, and she talked about a bad breakup and going through a severe depression. And perhaps that's some of the visual look that this video is trying to convey. In my mind, Sheryl Crow looks like she hasn't slept in a week. And she really looks like something's bothering her. Now, maybe it's a great acting job for the video. Maybe it was a little more true to life. Anyway, enjoy this. It's Anything But Down. It's one of my favorite tracks from the Globe Sessions. It's Rob's Lost Songs. And don't forget to listen to me 6 to 9 on 97.3 Yes FM.